Should have a fine game for you today. Welcome to it. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. With Manchester United, a dominant force in the Premier League, and for so many years, the City, winners in 2012, winners in 2014. They're giving Manchester United a taste of their own medicine, aren't they?
Well, they are. Manchester United have had it all their own way for so many years, and what a feeling inside the City of Manchester these days. Two top teams.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Paul Pogba plays with Morgan Schneiderlin in the centre of the park. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. Manchester City's lineup today. Joe Hart starts in goal. Eliakim Mangala plays alongside Nicolas Otamendi at the back. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Ilkay Gundogan in the middle. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Position of Pep Guardiola with so much competition for his services when he announced that he was leaving Bayern Munich. It's a great compliment to Manchester City.
Well, they are in a position now where they can attract the best, aren't they? Both on the pitch and in the manager's hot seat, and that's going to only help them in the future.
Underway here, Manchester City having kicked off. In comes the challenge. Now Mkhitaryan, attacking now. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. That's gone out for a throw-in. Antonio Valencia. Pogba gets his foot in there. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Mkhitaryan. Henrik Mkhitaryan won it back with an interception. Attack building for Manchester United. Cross from Antonio Valencia. A counter-attack could be on here. Return pass. Gael Clichy. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. They've got the ball back by that interception. Now Bailly. Henrik Mkhitaryan. And this is going to be a throw. Gael Clichy. Gundogan. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. And in he goes with the tackle. Sergio Aguero. It's Manchester City that will catch the eye today, but only if they play up to scratch, because the opposition could really give them the sort of match that will push them all away.
I think they're going to have it all their own way, are they? I'm expecting a really tight contest.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Manchester United putting this attack together well. Eric Bailly. Antonio Valencia. A timely challenge. Eliakim Mangala. Fernandinho. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Strong challenge. Kyle Clichy. Carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Manchester United get the advantage decision. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Now that's a throw. Antonio Valencia. Able to make a good interception. Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Tries the through pass. There's the ball in. And there is the halftime whistle. 0-0 at the break. Half-time then, everything pretty much level, and the sides now going into a half-time team talks to prep, try and get the coaches to see where they can just tilt it their way. Very tight.
It is tight, and maybe just that little bit of inspiration by one of the players on one of the teams will win this in the end.
Manchester United get the second half underway. Now Anthony Martial. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Shot on! And they've scored, they've taken the lead. A dramatic moment. It's a defender who has breached their defence.
I think they were almost taking him for granted. They didn't think he was one of the chief threats, but he was.
And here's the goal again. First goal of the game in this second half. Gundogan.
Number 23.
Kyle Clichy. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. He went in well. Pogba. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Free kick against Manchester City. Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. quickly taken. They couldn't get the free kick past the punched away by the goalkeeper. Silva. Substitute is ready for Man City. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Gundogan. Silva. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Gael Clichy. Fernandinho. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Well, he could be in. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. It's good movement. They're getting forward here, man. The shot's on. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. And it's Hart who makes a simple stop. Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that that battling is still going on.
That's right. One thing having possession, but another thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
Gundogan. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Well, to keep the ball. Through pass. Comes in strongly. Wayne Rooney. It's been a thrilling contest, this. And we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters. The shot's hit the post. Counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go. It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Just to remind you of the scoreline, Manchester United a goal to the good. And here comes Wayne Rooney, momentum with him. Came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free.
He's got his shot off now. Put in by Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Well, the unpredictability of football, because no one would have called this, really, and the team has risen to the occasion, and they've got a goal to show for their considerable efforts.
Yeah, and it was a good goal as well, and it came at the end of a good passage of play, so I'll get a real lift from that.
Starting at 2-0. Now Fernandinho.
Show your appreciation for today's man of the match.
Good to add. Anthony Martial. Two oohs around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. On to the attack now. Nicely played through ball. Got to be. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Here's a chance to move forward. Well, there's the final whistle, and it's a win here for Manchester United. It's a great game to win, a great way to win it, and I think the fans at least will be rubbing it in to their rival supporters.
Well, I think the winning team was a little bit more fired up, actually, than the losers. They were the team that wanted to win this match more.
What was your view on Zlatan Ibrahimovic, Alan Smith?
Well, it was a really good finish to win his team the match, and he could have easily scored that other one when it hit the woodwork.
played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Shot on! And they've scored, they've taken the lead!
That's good movement, they're getting forward here, man.
The shot's on! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
It's been a thrilling contest, this. And we're into the last knockings of it. And
the shot's hit the post.
Here comes Wayne Rooney, momentum with him. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
He's got his shot off now. And put in by Zlatan Ibrahimović.